This may look like a standard USB adapter, but it actually has superpowers. This is an OMG adapter. It has a keylogger built into it. It also has a Wi-Fi access point built into it, which allows me to connect remotely to it and send keystrokes to a laptop or a phone. I'll connect an external keyboard to the laptop. Some people complain and say, it's dumb, you've got a keyboard right here, but assume that this is connected to a docking station. I can connect to the Wi-Fi access point running within the cable from my iPhone and then open up a web browser to the OMG cable, and for instance, go to keylog and then do a show all. This shows all commands that have been captured. Let's type the password into the keyboard now and see if the password is captured. So you won't see my password, but let's see if it's been captured. So I've entered my password and I can log in to the laptop. And notice right at the end there, you can see the password that I typed. You can actually use the live view to see keystrokes in real time. You can download all the keystrokes that have been captured.